name, spell it, and the name of your business.
Greg Cooper, GREGCOOPER, Greg's Barbershop, right across from Fort Campbell, Kentucky.
What effect do you think these budget cuts will have on Clarksville?
A very big effect. It will definitely devastate this community, even to the point where you're going to see a lot of small businesses go away.
What's that mean for this town?
Means a big impact on the town. You're going to see not only small businesses, but you're going to see banks, car dealerships, real estate companies, you know, get impacted through all of this from the loss of if they do cut Fort Campbell, you know, it's just going to be bad. I'd have to shut my doors.